Brand new day! Got enough sleep! Nakatulog ako na marami! Oops! Wow! Tagalog! And tagalong! What the? So today? So today! Susubukan ko muna mag-Tagalog sa mga vlogs ko. Susubukan ko lang naman. And wala naman ako international viewers. Duh! Kaya susubukan ko muna mag-Tagalog since most of my family and friends are, you know, from the Philippines. So why not Tagalog myself and tag along with me in my travels? Tagalog, tagalong. Amazing setup, amazing phrase. Yung araw na to, wala pa rin tayong kaplano-plano kung anong gagawin natin. Let's go, tag along with me, maghanap tayo ng gagawin. Hindi, meron ako nakita sa internet. It's Colorado State Capitol. It's C-A-P-I-T-O-L, Capitol. Baka mamaya mga English Nazi dyan eh. I-correct nyo ako eh, sabi nyo English, no. Sabi nyo Colorado State Capitol. No, it's Capitol, as in T-O-L. Boom. So, what are you guys waiting for? Let's go! And so, yun na nga, no? Lumabas na tayo. And on the way tayo sa Colorado State Capitol. So, let's go! At ayun na nga, nakarating na tayo.
This place is awesome.
Biglang English, payaman.
And dito na nga tayo sa loob ng Colorado State Capitol. And tingnan mo naman, gaano siya ka-fancy. Awesome place. Kind of noticed the video quality kind of bit changed because of the video quality I was using before was I was using 23 FPS, but right now I'm trying this 30 FPS just to see the difference between the two. So if you can let me know in the comments down below if you prefer the 24 or the 30. So for our next spot, we'll be trying to go to that monument right there, the Washington piece. I'm kidding. Look at this. That place right there. Let me correct myself. So we are not going to that Washington DC look-alike building. So just seeing this museum right now, it's already a piece of art, just the outside. And of course, but what, just like what they said, don't judge the book by its cover. And since we are cheap ass people, there's $24 to pay, so I decided not to go. I think we should head to the aquarium now. We're here in downtown aquarium.
listen, for the vlog, if you don't see my hands in my next vlog, you guys know what happened. Hey friends! Hello! Oh my god, that was a big one. Hello! Oh! 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 That was cute! We fed the stingrays a while ago, now it's time to feed ourselves. So just like one of my friends said back in Phoenix, my trip in Denver will not be complete without trying to live on my ice cream. But it's freezing, it's 3 degrees, so it's too cold to get an ice cream, but who cares? Who cares? And like what I said, I don't care if it's freezing cold. It's ice cream. Who says no to ice cream? But but I think I'm starting to regret it. And I just got back home. Did I just say home? Oh, of course, Marriott always makes you feel at home. Anyways, so this vlog's gonna be short because we have a really early day tomorrow. We are leaving at 7 o'clock, I think. And yeah, tomorrow's gonna be fun. We'll go up to the mountains, we'll see snow, tons of snow, and it will get really, really, really cold. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And again, comment suggestions down below. Let me know how to make this vlog, you know, more fun. About the Tagalog thing a while ago, I tried, but I just really sounded awkward. And thank you so much, and see you in my next vlog. Peace!